Drones promise to revolutionize air mobility. Increasingly present in the world of innovation and investment, they offer huge potential for both public and private sectors. In the next 20 years, the European Commission expects this sector to create up to 200,000 jobs. Drones can greatly benefit societies, from promoting lower emissions to providing emergency medical assistance. In 2019, under the European Investment Advisory Hub, the European Commission and the EIB launched the European Drone Investment Advisory Platform. The platform will open channels to EU support and build awareness of available funding for drone entrepreneurs and stakeholders.
There are already applications from all over the world, from Africa to Finland, America to Dubai and Singapore. Of course, you have to overcome some resistance on noise, privacy issues, etc. But in the end, the services which are needed most, they have a wide application.
This tailor-made advisory support to European cities fast-tracks the development of individual drone projects. From delivering medical supplies to isolated communities in locations such as Trikala, Greece, to providing alternative medical transports in cities such as Geneva and Toulouse, drones are reshaping the way we provide medical services.
Drones have a brilliant future. Recent work with the Hub helped us demonstrate that the bank has significant potential in financing drones, drone operation, actually the whole drone ecosystem.
When it comes to air mobility solutions, the sky is the limit.